I got the cross slide and the power feed working. The half nuts are pretty worn out on this unit. We're going to have to replace them. I found someone in Australia that sells them. They're about 90 bucks plus shipping for the pair, but I do need them, so they'll be on their way soon, and we'll have this thing doing some lathe work.